Vincenzo's going to a secret workshop. I can finally talk to him all alone. But where is it? Do you think he would ever take me with him? Vincenzo, you know, when he travels all around the world. Now we go this way. Follow me.
With some bad people, Didi. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Johnny, if this is another train wreck, it's not just gonna be you and the train this time.
I'm not gonna let it wreck this time. I promise.
I've missed you so much. He's in pretty deep with some bad people, Didi. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Johnny, if this is another train wreck, it's not just gonna be you and the train this time.
I'm not gonna let it wreck this time. I promise.
I've missed you so much. He's in pretty deep with some bad people, Didi. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Johnny, if this is another train wreck, it's not just gonna be you and the train this time.
I'm not gonna let it wreck this time. I promise.
I've missed you so much. He's in pretty deep with some bad people, Didi. Maybe he should make good with them first. Right, Johnny?
Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
Johnny, if this is another train wreck, it's not just gonna be you and the train this time.
I'm not gonna let it wreck this time.
Thank you.
Excuse me, mister. Do you know where Mr. Vincenzo's workshop is?
Yep. Everybody knows where it is. It's by the big clock tower. You can't miss it. But good luck getting inside. No one's ever been.
Thank you. Come on! Mechanism. I hope you brought some luminaries with you.
What are you doing here?
Who are you? How did you get in?
Through the big clock.
You went through the clockwork? How?
Who are you with?
It's a puzzle, right?
It's meant to keep strangers out.
It's a very good puzzle.
Not good enough, apparently.
But I'm not a stranger. I'm Didi. Didi Melancholia.
Oh. Your mother put you up to this, didn't she?
She thinks I'm doing my homework. I wanted to meet you.
I didn't ask for a child, all right?
You didn't want a child?
What would I do with one? I'm a busy man. My apparatuses are precise. They take months to hone. How would I have the time? That is what I told her.
I'm sorry.
I travel. I'm going on tour for 6 months. Budapest, Istanbul, Calcutta, Shanghai. I dine out with dukes and gangsters.
But I could help you with your apparatuses. I'm good with puzzles. You could train me. I won't be any trouble.
You broke my left-handed induction coil. That took me a week to tune.
I'm sorry.
I told your mother all of this years ago. What is her phone number? Okay, see? This is what I'm talking about. This is what I can't have. Your mother cried every week. You're better off with Kat. A little girl should be with her mother.
Okay.
All right. Do you want to come to see my show?
No!
Well, here's two tickets in case you change your mind.
Okay.
Let's get Kat on the phone, hmm?